Alright guys, I'm here at Walmart at like 10 o'clock. And for some reason they have all these Ecto-1s, like there's rows of them. So I don't know what's going on here, but it's kind of weird since they have so many of them. And they're all the same. And they're like 1,000 of them. It's kind of weird. So I don't know if this is only this store or what, but I guess they're not that rare if there's like 100 of them here. So it's kind of weird. So this little in-store video real quick, so peace out.